Hello, I'm Drew. I made those wheels you're riding.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Very good.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
And your outfit goes with your bike very nice. Yeah, the blue and the blue wheel.
Yeah.
I made them just for you, you know?
Really nice.
Yeah,
it's really nice.
It's very lucky. So this is some of the other kinds of wheels we make for road, yeah. Even that blue there goes with your blue. Yeah. Yeah. So you won here before, I believe. You won this race before, yeah?
Yes, 2 years ago.
2 years ago.
2016.
And you didn't race last year?
No, I just raced Barcelona in 2016 and Milan.
And you won there as well?
Yes.
So
Milan and also Barcelona.
So this is the third Redhook Crit race. And what do you feel? How do you feel?
I'm good, I'm feeling good. Yeah. Next week I will start for a World Cup on the track, so I'm okay. But I'm not really happy about
the weather
because the rain is not... I don't like rain.
Yeah. The lucky thing for you, okay, is that you're on these wheels, they're very, very wide, and you can run very low pressure with these wheels.
Perfect.
So you pick up a lot of grip. Where other people fall off, you can go.
But what do you think?
If you were riding coarser, I would suggest maybe 3.5 bar. Really low. Yeah, you have amazing grip. But I think you're riding this time. Are you riding this time? Can we have a look? You can go super low pressure with this wheel. This one I would go a little bit higher. Maybe... what do you have now? How much?
Five bars.
I think it's a little bit too much. I think so, but not so much.
5.5.
I would go a little bit lower. If it's raining, if it's wet, okay?
Yes. I hope it stops raining. Because I will start cold, so maybe the temperature can change.
Yeah. But even if it stops raining, the track is still very greasy. So, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to go that way.
Thank you.
Yes, very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you later.
Bye bye.